The gear ratio of our robot is 40 tooth comb to an 8 tooth comb, large to small. In order to find the ratio, you have to put 8 over 4 and reduce that down to, I reduce that down to 1 to 5, meaning the ratio to the gears would be a 1 to 5 ratio. Every time the input gear turns one time, the robot goes 5 times faster.
Our drag race time was 3.359.